There is a large lymph node next to the left lobe. The intranodal scars make a special appearance to the node. The border between the thyroid and the lymph node is ill-defined. The vascularization is decreased.